Cole says he's been getting marks.
Got one right here.
There we go. What is it?
A little sunny.
Jigging wrap?
Jigging wrap, boom.
Oh, yeah. Bad boy. Release him. Let's get another one.
Jesus.
There we go. Cole got another one. Not a huge one, but it's not terrible.
Worm's toast.
Man, I just missed one. Yeah. Okay, I still got my spike. Oh my god.
Doubled. That is a winky.
Cole's is definitely bigger than mine. Oh!
There he goes. Cole, how much do you have now?
That's third? My third one.
So Cole has three to my one. Cole's using a jigging wrap. I'm just using a little teardrop jig. Another little one.
Nope. Yep.
Yeah,
nope. I had him.
I have like no spike on this one either.
Wait, you're fishing with nothing?
Well, I have like barely any.
Oh.
They're still eating it.
These fish are so active, don't they? That's a decent one.
Dude, oh shoot, dude. Oh shoot.
Cole
has a big one.
Oh, the bass,
oh, oh my god! Bro! Go show the camera, dog.
Dude, let's go.
Look what Cole.
Just look pulled out a brood. Let's go, dude.
Holy crap.
Giant.
Let's see this thing. Cole just pop this thing off the jigging wrap.
That is a Goliath.
Here we go.
All right, dude. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
He does not want to go in the hole.
Barely fits through the hole. Let's see. Oh, he's gone.
There we go. Atta boy.
Little.
So many on the bottom.
Just a little ones?
Yeah. You just went in the hole, dude. Go down. There he goes. Catch the bass on the bottom.
No, suspended. Probably 2 feet.
Ooh.
That's a nice one, isn't it?
Oh, you got stuck on the ice. It's great.
Ooh, there's one. Small.
It doesn't look too bad.
We choked it. Better.
Bluegill. Yeah, you took my room.
You're not even gonna move.
Hey.
It's gonna be fun rigging up.
It's in the deucer.
Oh,
he's caught on the deucer.
Dude, I feel like it's like there's like something on the bottom. There's like weeds on the bottom, and that's what I'm running.
That's the third time it's happened. I put them back in, and then they come back.
I think we should shack up, honestly.
Let's do it. Yeah. Okay, we're set up now in the shack. Let me see if they'll stay biting.
Oh shoot, there's a decent one.
No.
It might just merge to be a small one.
Oh yeah. Wow.
It hit hard though.
It was hooked on the ice.
Wow, that is a winky.
Oh my god, it fell off.
You just caught literally a minnow.
No, look, I was stuck on the...
You're like, oh my god, I thought it was a giant.
No, like it came off and it swam up the board. I caught it.
Oh, and it swam up. Oh shoot, I just got nailed.
Cole just got nailed.
Wait, it was very... It felt a lot bigger, dude. These little ones, I swear.
Like, they hit harder than
they hit hard.
Yeah.
Like the bigger ones, what they'll do is they'll just put it in their mouth and they'll just sit there and literally you just have to do the work. I just got nailed.
Ooh.
See, like what? It's got everywhere. Oh, it's gonna bite mine now. I don't know what that is down there.
That one? That mark stayed there for like 5 minutes.
It's been there for like 5 minutes, it hasn't moved. What's going on here? Why are you not catching me? Like, I'm catching them. Okay, mine just got off.
Mine's still on.
Or that was just, oh, that's actually a nice one. Nicer than what we've been catching.
Oh!
What?
I don't know. I got all three treble hooks in this one.
What I like about ice fishing is that, like, it's easier to get the hooks up to, like...
I like that there's ice fishing.
That's part of it.
Now I'm more...
Got him. opening small though. Oh, oh
dang.
Okay.
That was good. Nathan just got a nice sunny.
He got a nice sunny?
Yeah. I still call him Nathan.
Oh, sure.
Both the size of the hand.
Which is a good size.
Yeah. About like 2 inches up the wrist is like 10 inches, I think.
Yeah. Depends what kind of hands.
Yeah.
I'm bored.
Maybe we're, actually the bigger fish is trying to come. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. The bigger fish are starting to come out now. It's like, that's two back-to-back decent ones.
Little fish are... it's starting to go away. Now we're catching... Ooh, do you have one?
No, that was just... Then we.
Now we're catching bigger ones. This is like about an 8-incher, so...
They hit way less hard.
Yeah, no, they just grab it. This one just picked it up and then boom. Maybe this is what I want. Because it didn't feel like a monster, but...
Once you actually start pulling it up, you can really, actually, there's one.
Pull it right.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh!
There is. Oh, it's actually decent.
Not a bad bluegill.
Right in that upper lip, that is perfect. It's hooked good, too.
Probably an 8-incher.
I'd say somewhere in that range, yeah. If you want to compare them to my hand there. See ya. So, see.
Here we go.
Another one?
Oh!
Oh, he's decent.
Not a bad one. Yeah.
Yeah.
This guy, he's probably 6 inches.
Maybe they're picking up now, you know?
Yeah. And I switched my bait to like a little teardrop jig.